Hi, this is that Telugu boy in Dehradun, and as I said, I will be bringing you people to the next travel vlog, and this is that travel vlog. You can see this. This is the FRI. FRI is meant for that Forest Research Institute. It is in Dehradun, as you all know. I know that, but still, and this, I guess you people have saw the Student of the Year movie. That shooting happened over here only. I'll be showing you that in a minute, like 1 to 2 minutes. And for the Telugu people, Surya Son of Krishna movie shooting ayindi kada, adi area kadu, adi IMA ayindi. Like that last part of the scene, I guess there are many Surya Son of Krishna movie like people, or like they like that movie. If anyone is there, hit that like button. And that movie shooting is not here, it is in the IMA. And I can't show you that because that IMA is not acceptable for the, we can't go inside, normal people can't go inside to it. So I guess I'll show this.
This is the map from my hostel to the forest.
First we need to run back to the museum because the museum will be closed at 5 o'clock and it's already 4:23. And the other thing is I got this new watch because of my friend. She gave that on my birthday, and today is not definitely my birthday. She has gave that in advance, so thank you.
So this is the way you'll be coming to see the building from the left of me, and now you can see all the buildings from here. The only FRI building, right? And there is no entry from the main gate. That gate is closed, like we saw in that Student of the Year movie poster. The main gate, that gate is not allowing us to come in. There is other gate. We will be coming to that gate, and we'll be going to another gate which is near to the outside. This is the street view of the FRI where we see in the Cookard song in the Student of the Year movie. And here that is the ground, and this all the place we can see are the ground, right? They were playing over there, right side. At the straight there is a gate over there, that is the main gate I was talking about. And this is the way back we came from, and this is the way we will be going to the.
So we were thinking to do the Student of the Year that running challenge. So this is Harshita.
Hi.
And she's also from same college, UPS. And now we are doing that running video.
1, 2, 3, go.
So this is a bit closer view of the FRI. I think it is not exactly fitting in this. Let me show you from a bit back. So here you go with the perfect sunset and the perfect view of the FRI in the closest way possible.
So we have just entered the museum. I'll be showing the starting view of it. So I have just entered the museum, and you can see over here. So these are called as roots. I don't know Hindi, what do we call them? So these are all the roots. And this is the modern nursery, as you can see over here. And this is a forester on duty. They even mentioned the what are the duties of the forester. Forest fire surveillance systems. Here you can see that. And these are the felling implements. Nice. After that, you can witness this stones, I guess. Rock samples. Selling canvas and roast, forest road samples.
Forest and insulation tools. Forest nursery plant.
Yes.
These are the forest nursery. And as you can see over here, shades of forest. Accomplishments in forestry. And that is the roof building over here. I'm showing you in a hurry because the time is already over and I have to leave right now. These are the publications of the FRI. Typical forest of India. Forest in tropical region. You can see the videos you are playing about the extinct animals and all. Forest temperate region. This is a region. I have built so nicely that you can see every minimal detail. Even those ways and those plants and that trees over there. Thus here we go out. Temperate forest types of India.
Actually, the problem in the timber museum was they were not allowing us to shoot because the camera is prohibited. This is the old tree museum which I am in right now. And this tree is named as eucalyptus. Yes, you heard right. If anyone saw that Pelli Supulu movie, the Telugu people, in that there will be a scene. వాళ్ళు నాన్నకు వీడు దొరికిపోతే వాళ్ళిద్దరు ఫ్రెండ్స్ యూకలిప్టస్ అని బైక్ చూస్తారు కదా ఆ ట్రీ అది. దే ఆర్ టోటల్ 3 మ్యూజియమ్స్ ఇన్ ద ఎఫ్ఆర్ఐ అండ్ ద ఫస్ట్ వన్ ఐ షోడ్ యూ అండ్ ద సెకండ్ వన్ ఈస్ ద టిమ్బర్ మ్యూజియం అండ్ ద థర్డ్ వన్ ఈస్ దిస్ ఓల్డ్ ట్రీ మ్యూజియం. దే ఆర్ రియలీ నైస్ సాంపుల్స్ ఆఫ్ ద ట్రీ విచ్ వర్ ట్రూలీ ఓల్డ్.
ఇఫ్ యూ సీ దిస్ వ్యూ ఓవర్ హియర్ యూ కుడ్ బి రిమైండింగ్ ఆఫ్ ద మహర్షి మూవీ ఫస్ట్ పోస్టర్ ఐ గెస్. ఇఫ్ యూ ఆర్ ఎ ఫ్యాన్ లైక్ మీ ఆఫ్ ద మహేష్ బాబు, you can remind that first poster. He'll be first poster. He'll be walking from there, and one girl will be walking opposite to him, and he'll be smiling over that girl. That scene has been shooted over here,
and you can see the canteen right over there. That is the canteen. And the funniest part is, all the ways are same over here. I have been confusing all the way through FRI, and I have been walking all over through FRI like for 3 or 4 times in this building.
This is a place where we can eat that canteen stuff and bring over here. And we have to sit over here and we have to eat. The photograph is not allowed in the canteen, so I didn't look in the canteen.
And this is ICFRE, that means Indian Council of Forestry Research and Education. After this, I'll be showing you two places which look like haunted, but they aren't.
That is the National Forest Library and Information Center.
I don't know what is the name of this place. They didn't mention even, but that looks haunted. I think that was someone's house, and this is the old canteen.
So after walking at 2 miles of long distance, I'm too tired, literally too tired. The people who have came to FRI can really sense that, because they have been always coming over here and walking all through the way, and they'll be also getting tired. Now I'll be showing you the last sunset view of the FRI.
Hey, don't forget to subscribe my channel. Make sure you hit the subscribe button and the like button below, and turn on the notifications to get more updates.